You can get your D3 VR ID code from your confirmation slip, sent to your email. Ensure you set the permissions to allow all the time. This is to ensure the GPS activity logging continues in the background while the screen is off. Enter the 6-character D3 VR ID code and press the green button. You will be given a 3 seconds countdown. And turn the screen off and start running. To stop the activity, long press on the red button. We will process the submission and add you to the leaderboard.